The woman at the centre of the Skype sex scandal has spoken for the first time about the conviction of two men involved in the infamous case. A Canberra jury found Australian Defence Force Academy cadet Daniel McDonald broadcast online his sexual encounter with Kate, as she's known, without her consent to a room full of colleagues. A fellow cadet came up with the idea. Kate is now married and wants to leave the military to become a primary school teacher. She spoke exclusively to TEN's Matt Moran.
How do you feel?
It was the best possible outcome that we could hope for, and now I can move on with my life, and it's finally over.
Should they be sent to jail?
That's not my decision. That's up to the judge now, and I'll give my victim impact statement.
Well, you caused a historic change. You must be pretty happy with that.
Yeah, defense. Definitely. Yeah, I am proud of, you know, and I've said it before, despite a great personal cost, I've achieved a lot and helped a lot of people, and I can only be proud of that.
You're not crying, no tears today?
Not today. I'm all out of tears, I think, Matt. After 2 years of a lot of tears, it's finally over. No more tears.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are you proud of your daughter?
Absolutely. I couldn't be more proud, and the way she conducted herself throughout the entirety of this is amazing. It's been a very long road, and it's pure relief and joy, and that it's now finally over and that the correct verdict has come through. Perhaps one of the greatest things is that we now understand her state of mind when she went to the media, and that the pure desperation and panic in her mind. And that for her, she had to do this because there was nowhere else to turn.
So the case split you apart to some degree as a family. Has it now brought you closer together?
I don't think it ever split us apart. Certainly, yeah, it has made us respect our daughter even greater than we always did.